Hey guys, this is your friend Gaurish over here, and in this video, let's see the team for match between Northeast United FC and Bengaluru FC. Bengaluru started the season very well after winning two consecutive matches in home conditions, but in their first away match against Goa, they did not able to win that match, and in the same match, their goalkeeper Gurinder Singh Sandhu got sent off for violent conduct. Against this, Northeast had different kind of results till now. Their first match ended in a goalless draw, and in their second match, they were thrashed by Chennai. But in their last match, they beat Delhi away from home. So, if they can repeat that kind of performance, then their fans will be very happy. So, considering that, this is a very hard match to predict. Only thing that I can say is that both teams have goals in them, so I would not select my team for a goalless draw or a clean sheet. I think both teams will score at least a single goal. Now coming to the team. In goalkeeper section for Northeast, I think TP will again start as he did in last three matches. For Bengaluru, it's very difficult to predict because Gurpreet Singh is not available due to suspension. Abraham Ondal is injured. And Ralte is just coming back from injury. So, I'm not sure if Ralte will start or they will opt for Kelvin. So, I would suggest you to go with TP from Northeast over here as he is a sure starter. In defense, I think Northeast will again go with same backline from last match as they kept clean sheet away from home. And in that case, Jose, Nirmal Chetri, Regan Singh and Sambina should start this match. I have selected Jose, Nirmal Chetri and Regan Singh in my team. For Bengaluru, I think they will again go with same backline from the last match. And in that case, Khabra, Johnson, Beke and Joannan, these four will start for them. You can select any of these eight defenders depending on that kind of score line you are expecting for either of the team. In midfielder section for Northeast, I think Adilson, Narzari, Ralte, Marchino and Borges. These five will start. I have selected Marchino and Adilson in my team. If you want, you can go with other three. And for Bengaluru, I think they will go with Garcia, Eric Partalu and Lenny Rodriguez. I have selected Garcia and Partalu in my team. Partalu has scored 3 goals till now in this competition from defensive midfield position. So he can be a good choice for you even as a captain or vice captain. Edu Garcia is a very good player, so I think he should be in your team. If you want, you can select Lenny Rodriguez also. Now in striker section, Northeast continues started the Danilo in their team, so I would suggest you to go with him. And for Bengaluru, I think Miku, Chetri and Udanta Singh, these three will start. I have gone with Chetri and Miku in my team. If you want, you can select Udanta Singh. I have selected Chetri as a captain and Danilo as a vice captain. Apart from these two, Miku, Partalu, these two are very good options, and Garcia, these three are good options for you as a captain or vice captain. So this is my team for this match. For more such videos, you can subscribe to our channel, The Winning Side. And if you like this video, then press that like button. If you don't like this video, then press that dislike button. And thank you for watching this video. Bye.